How did that go for you, Declan?
Well, today, yeah, I was happy enough with it because it was hot conditions and all that, but I probably went a little bit harder at the start than I should have, but I held it well together and I was happy enough to come out with the win at the end. So I'm delighted for my club. This is my fourth year in a row now doing it, so it's going well, and hopefully it will run well into the World Cup in Holland next week. So looking forward to the week ahead, and delighted to win here today as well.
Congratulations.
Thanks very much.